Hi, I'm John Lorenz, trainer for Canon USA. If you've wanted to step up to the flexibility of interchangeable lenses in your next camera, this may be the time. I'm here to introduce the Canon EOS Rebel T7i, a significant leap if you've been working with compact cameras or smartphones. The Rebel T7i accepts over 70 different Canon EF and EFS lenses. So no matter where your interests take you, this camera and its lenses will support you. It's a 24.2 megapixel camera with an APS-C size imaging sensor and Canon's new Digic 7 processor that makes it possible to capture fine details of a subject and excellent low light shooting capabilities. And it shoots up to 6 frames per second, so it's great for action. It features an optical viewfinder with 45 cross-type focusing points. An optical viewfinder means that you're seeing action in real time, so your view never lags or slows down with moving subjects. And these are powerful cross-type AF points, so you can focus on subjects, even when they don't have a lot of detail or are in dim light. Canon's renowned dual-pixel CMOS technology means superb focus when shooting photos in live view or video. Focus is smooth, fast, and accurate, especially with the new compact 18-55 standard zoom lens. Parents will love the camera's fast focus for those exciting moments of their children on the field during sporting events, performances in school plays, or even dance recitals. There's also a big 3-inch vari-angle LCD monitor. You can use it as your canvas to compose photos or video, or simply review pictures. The vari-angle monitor makes it easy to capture those low-angle shots of your little one's first steps or other exciting moments that unfold on a daily basis. And the T7i is a super easy camera for beginners. It's light, compact, and has features like a touchscreen that'll make smartphone users feel at home. The new menu system even has a feature assistant to remind you what different settings will do. Two additional highlights. First, the Rebel T7i makes it easy to share your images or video with its built-in Wi-Fi features. You can even use a compatible mobile device as a remote controller. And for the first time, a Rebel camera has low-power Bluetooth technology to keep consistent communication with your device once you paired it with the camera. Of course, the Rebel T7i lets you shoot excellent video too. It's great quality, full HD video at 1080p. And it records up to 60 frames per second, so movement has a refined look in your videos. The same dual-pixel AF that works so well for still images in live view makes sharp focus with video swift and smooth, even with moving subjects. And you'll see even less distracting shake with the built-in movie electronic image stabilization. Many people have been drawn to photography by what today's mobile devices can do, but want to take that next step. If you want to elevate your photography, especially with the possibilities you get from changing lenses, the Canon EOS Rebel T7i is a great place to start. Look for more information on Canon USA's website. For Canon USA, I'm John Lorenz. Thanks for watching.